Well, I've run into something new today on this S160. Can anyone tell me how this works?